Well, today I'm out here at one of my parents' houses that they're trying to sell. And so, now I got my steel FS90R that I'm going to be using to do the weed eating. So, let's give this baby a start. Press the primer bulb a few times. There it is. All right. right? That was the weed eating. Now for the mowing. I gotta drag this baby out.
Alright people, well unfortunately my GoPro ran out of battery, so I'm down to using my cell phone. So today we're going to do the lawn mowing with this Craftsman Easy Walk. This is my rear wheel drive version, it's the newer model compared to my front wheel drive electric start Briggs & Stratton model. This one has the Honda GCV 160 engine. Not too sure what exactly it is in cc's. I want to say 160, hence the name GCV 160. This has been a really excellent engine, and compared to my Briggs & Stratton, this one's actually an overhead cam compared to the Briggs & Stratton, which is an overhead valve. If any of you wanted a Honda engine that's an overhead valve, that's the GXV 160, and that's the commercial version. I do like this mower over the Briggs, my Briggs model, because it has a single lever height adjustment compared to the Briggs one, which yeah, you have to adjust all four wheels individually. This one you could just do with just one simple lever. Another thing I like about this one has a fuel shutoff switch. So when you store it up for the winter, you could shut the fuel valve off. And it's not nice little comfortable grip handles up here, so you can, so you don't get fatigue when mowing for a long period of time. So let's go and get started and get mowing.
and fetch my side discharge chute and then move to the back lawn.
All right, got it. My hand let go of the bail bar. There it goes again. There we go.
Cut height up one touch.
We'll be right back.
I still got a lot to finish up. So again, cut away and double cut the rest of this to make the grass disappear into the lawn. And then when I come back, I'll show you the blowing.
All right, everyone. Out of an attempt to squeeze out the rest of my life out of my GoPro, let's go and do the blowing portion with this big beast, the Echo PB580T backpack blower. So, you want to make sure your switch is in the on, full choke, press the primer bulb underneath the carburetor. Alright, let's pull the start. This sucker on me. Let's get going. Enjoyed this lawn cutting video at my parents' old house. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Also, don't forget to like, rate, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.